Hey, my name is Cameron Bucciolato. I'm the chief engineer of MASA, the Michigan Aeronautical Science Association. We're the rocketry team here at University of Michigan. And this year we are competing in the Base 11 Space Challenge, which is to send a liquid rocket to the edge of space. Our team has a long history of doing rocket projects, and Base 11 is the next step that we're taking. So what we're doing right now is building the engine systems, so the engine itself, propellant valves, and the ground system, the propellant fill system, and the avionics team is working on a new engine controller for avionics. So we're excited to be working on all that stuff, looking at a hot fire coming up soon.
My name is Cade Wagner. I'm a freshman here at the University of Michigan. I joined MASA this fall, and oh boy, it's been a ride. I've always loved projects like this, and I don't know, it's just the sheer ludicrousness of it all. We're a couple of college kids who, in our spare time, we're building a liquid rocket engine.
I'm Jack. I'm the ALO lead this semester. So that's assembly, test, launch operations. I do a lot of ground support equipment. I'm kind of overseeing to make sure all the different parts of the rocket come together and make a coherent thing that flies. Those are pretty great experience getting involved at the beginning because with a lot of new knowledge, a lot of new information, but everyone's really helpful and I learned a ton of things really quickly and I love it.
My name is Alex Malkachuk and I am currently on the avionics sub-team. There's something special about people who are willing to put in any time that they can just to see a project be successful.
I'm Katie, I'm vice president this year and I'm also working on the nozzle. As vice president, I run the outreach for the team, and working with the kids is super fun because you get to teach them about rockets, and it's nice to be part of something that all of them are super interested in.
Hi, I'm Ethan. I'm the propulsion lead on MASA. I'd say my favorite moment was seeing the liquid rocket launch last year. That was by far the most exhilarating thing I've experienced so far. When it launched, like, everybody was just like screaming and crying and hugging, like it was the greatest thing. It was so awesome. I'm excited for what we're doing this year. Like, we're really stepping up, so there should be a lot of cool stuff to come.
We'd really like to invite you to join us on building this rocket. Your contribution to this crowdfunder is going to be used 100% in construction materials that'll go towards building the rocket and engine development.